Subramanian Swamy. Woman, sir. Please, please. Please. On woman's reservation.
I don't know why they're protesting. I'm very pro-woman. Everybody knows that.
Please.
Mr. Chairman, I'm making two short points. First of all, this country's tradition is not to discriminate against women or ill-treat them. We have been to war twice in our history. First, because of Draupadi, and second, because of Sita. This is the tradition we have. This tradition also continued in the second point I'm making.
Please, please.
The second,
please, no comments, please. No comments.
The second comment. Point I'm making is, even
you disagree afterwards.
Even in women empowerment, our tradition is, if you see Brahma's cabinet, all the important portfolios are with women. Finance is with Lakshmi, defense is with Durga, education is with Saraswati. And the only portfolio for the man is information broadcasting for Narad Muni. So this is our tradition. So I am only saying,
please, please,
we should concentrate on the empowerment. I am shocked to learn that for the last 70 years, of which 54 years they were in power, so they, it will not
be. That's not the issue.
There has not been a single woman cabinet secretary. So if you're going to have a deputy chairman who's a woman, I would say you should have a cabinet secretary also who's a woman.
Thank you very much, Swamiji.